one short-tempered. The animals were already discontent. Now they are nearly wild. Napoleon calls the animals together in a meeting. Late in the year to start harvesting the grains. Animal Farm has fallen behind with the crops. The animals choose who will work the harvest. Every Sunday, the animals meet to discuss the welfare of the farm. It is always Napoleon and Snowball who propose the resolutions. Dogs wake up full of energy. Summer becomes autumn. Next, the animals must plow the fields. It's beginning to get cold, but it's not too late to do this work. Time comes for the planting of the winter wheat. weather turns bitter. The snow covers the farm. Not enough food to go around. The animals are going hungry. Another winter damages the farm buildings. Shingles come off the roofs, and the barn develops a leak. Animal Farm has survived its first year. The second year begins with warnings. The project of teaching the animals to read has not gone to plan. Only the pigs can read well. The time has come again for gathering in the hay. Sluggish sun rises. Yeah. rats are always watching the pigs. Watching and intervening in their affairs. Napoleon calls the animals together in a meeting. July turns into August. Molly is frequently seen at the fence, talking to the animals in the next farm over. Sometimes, humans on that farm come and give her sugar lumps. Molly is seen repeatedly at the fence with the neighboring farm. The farmhands are feeding her sugar. The project of teaching the animals to read has not gone to plan. Only the pigs can read well. Late in the year to start harvesting the grains.